alliteration, the occurrence of the same letter or sound at the beginning of adjacent, closely connected words. Example, pages pink, polished, colors purposely. Rhyme has an end to the sound that compares to another. Example, meet and queen, ride and glide. Rhythm, a strong, regular, repeated pattern of movement or sound. Example, and life blood streaming fresh, wide was the wound. Consonants, agreement or compatibility between opinions and actions. Example, the ship has sailed too far offshore. Hyperbole, exaggerated. Whatever statements or claims not meant to be taken literally. Assonance. In poetry, the repetition of the sound of a vowel or diphthong in non-rhyming stress. Syllables near enough to each other for the echo to be discernible. Example, men sell the wedding bells. Metaphor, a figure of speech in which a word or phrase is applied to an object or action to which it is not literally applicable. Example, mega, mental, message, metal, and meta. Personification, the
the attributes of a personal nature or human characteristics to something non-human, or the representation of an abstract quality in human form. Simile, a figure of speech involving the comparison of one thing with another thing of a different kind, used to make indecision more emphatic or vivid. Imagery, visually descriptive or figurative language, especially in a literate work. Example, it was dark and dim in the forest.
Illustrated by Hannah Everett, Kristen Clary, and Sylzhane. Defined by Hannah Everett, Kristen Clary, and Sylzhane.